Hi, my name is Cindy, and today we're working on syllable counting. The process for the children is to basically, is if a child can say one syllable at a time, then spelling becomes much easier. All right, boys and girls, let's work on syllable counting today. Okay, the first word we're gonna do, we are going to clap. Let's do the word apple, ready? Apple, how many? Two, very good. All right, let's pat. Let's do the word, pizza, ready?
Pizza.
How many?
Two.
Very good. Okay, now we're going to practice stomping on our feet. All right, how about sandwich? Ready?
Sandwich.
Two. Very good. Okay, let's clap again. How about the word, there's a lot of food in this one. How about cookie? Ready?
Cookie.
How many? Two. Very good. Okay, let's pat. Let's do pie. Ready?
Pie.
One, very good. And the last one, let's do, how about, what sounds good? How about hot dog? Ready? Stomp it out. Hot dog. How many? Two. Very good. Good job, guys.